Negative a million sips? Alright, I'm gonna call my mom to set up my funeral. Oh, hey, Mom.
Negative 1 million sips of air? How did this happen?
Don't worry about it. It's a long story. Do you have any sips of air?
Yes, take them, but use them wisely.
Thank you.
Corbin, what are you doing? Don't take sips from your oxygen can.
Well, if I don't have any sips, then what am I supposed to do?
Well, thankfully, we can survive up to 24 hours without any sips.
Alright, well, I'm good until tomorrow. Hey, guys, do you have any air you can spare?
Psh, is this guy serious right now? We can't spare any. We only get 500 sips. Are you kidding?
Mom, no one at school gave me spare air. What am I gonna do?
Sweetheart, we'll just have to wait till tomorrow to hear oxygen updates.
But what happens if I don't?
Sweetheart, I promise we'll figure something out.
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, sweetheart. Did your oxygen load yet?
No, it's still loading. Hi, excuse me, I'd like to take out a loan, please.
What are you talking about? You don't need a loan.
What do you mean?
You're Corbin, right?
Yeah, that's me.
This was sitting in your bank account.